Hello, everyone. I had several people ask me after my last post how to change the wallpaper. So I'm going to show you how to do it in this video. Go to settings, clock info, clock wallpaper type, wallpaper. Then you select what image you want. You can preview it. If you like it, hit OK. Set it. OK. Now you're going to go back to home, go to info, clock, wallpaper, and that is how you do it. This is the image that's going to show every time you start your truck. So, hope you like this video. Thanks. Bye.